This is the week. This is the week when you are more focused on who you want to become, more focused this week, probably this week and next week, than you might be all year. And that's got to end now. This feeling that you are having that's pulling you toward wanting, and the thing that you're wanting, maybe to change your body, to change your life in some way, that thing is very important. It's important because you have a lot of feelings attached to what that thing will do for you, how it's going to make your life feel better. And everything that you're thinking about that will make that make your life feel better, I want you to use that, those things, and I want you to superimpose those feelings into your body like this. Because those feelings are the most important part of your goal. The way, if you change your body, lose 25 pounds, meet the person of your dreams, whatever it is, whatever that goal or that resolution that you wrote down, there is something that those things are going to make you feel. They're going to make you feel like you can, like you've become, like you are. All of that, those answers, I want you to take those answers right now, whatever came to your mind, and I want you just to like rub in it, rub yourself in it, like rub it all over you, because that is your real goal. You want to feel like that. And here's what I want you to do this year. I've already told you that I want you to start to journal in the mornings, journal 10 minutes, a wild cherry or a wild tomato, 25 minutes, half of that time you use to dump crap that you're feeling, and then the other half you raise yourself up into that vision that you have for yourself. I've already told you that. But here's the other thing I want you to do. Those feelings of whatever those goals would do for you and make you feel about yourself, I want you to jump into the future and act like that right now. So I want you to rehearse being the person you want to become. I want you to rehearse it. So if you're going to the gym and you're like, I want to lose weight, I want to lose weight, and you're going in there with these thoughts and you look in the mirror and you think, ugh, God, I don't even want to look. Ugh. You're rehearsing looking terrible. You're rehearsing feeling like you suck. You're rehearsing low confidence so well. What I want you to do is I want you to look in the mirror and you're going to see your belly and you're going to be like, the first thought you might get is like, then I want you to rehearse when that belly goes down. I'm going to pull my shoulders back. I'm gonna smile, I'm gonna feel good. I'm gonna let my eyebrows relax. I'm gonna hold my chin up a little bit. I want you to start acting like your goal is happening for you. Maybe you don't wanna act like it's already happened. Maybe that's going way too far, but I want you to act like it's happening right now. I am in the happening of it. If for you, you're looking to meet the perfect partner for your personality, and you're like, you've got thoughts like, oh, I hate this, just really hate this, and here we go again, and oh, God, I gotta go, and should I talk for a shit? Stop that! I want you to show up at whatever event you're at being beautiful, because you're beautiful. Show up being beautiful. I want you to talk to every single person you're attracted to and people that you're not attracted to. And I want you to talk to them all the same way. From a place of, wow, life is pretty groovy. I'm really going for my goals. I feel really good about myself. I have a lot of things I've accomplished. So I want you to talk to them with no agenda whatsoever. Because the agenda that you're using probably is, oh God, and what if he doesn't like, he's really cute, and what if he doesn't like me, and what if I say the wrong, that's the agenda. That's your subconscious mind playing that agenda. So get rid of that, swipe, and instead be amazing. Be amazing. Just be amazing. Because the person that's going to be your match is going to think you're amazing, and you need to think they are too, by the way. It's not just one-sided. You need to look in the mirror when you go to the gym and think you're amazing and feel like, I'm amazing because I'm here. I'm doing my workout. I'm putting forth my passionate effort, which I'll talk about later. I'm putting forth my passionate effort and using vigorous breath. I'm amazing. I am using my life, the time I have on this planet, to fully embody my vision. That's all you need to be amazing, by the way. That's all you need. And you've got that, because you can choose that right at this minute. Show up in the gym, show up at the party, show up at your job, wherever you're trying to make a change, and be it already. Be the person that the change is fit for. Rehearse your life. Act like you're gonna be in the show, live, coming up very, very soon. You're in rehearsal. And you know what? When I'm in rehearsal for something, I mean, I'm really good at this because I'm really dramatic, but when I'm in rehearsal for something, I act like I feel it. I act like I feel the whole thing. If I have to cry, I can cry on cue. If I have to laugh, I can laugh for real. Because I act like I feel it. I act like what I'm pretending is absolutely real. And do you know that you do that with your fear? You act like it's absolutely real. You're good at it when it comes to fear and disbelief. Whatever you are fabricating that's like going to make you crazy and scared, you are good at acting like it's real. So I want you to act like your fantasy, your goal, your feeling state, the thing you want to become, act like it's real. Now. Gotcha. Work.